最煩惱咪蝦餃咯，喺牀啊、梳化啊都會瀨尿。
I am sitting on the first scene of the crime, where she pees first. This is our girl that has the peeing issue.
其實而家我哋就由得佢噶啦，佢中意屙就屙啦。
What we have here is a case of a cat that is peeing on the bed and peeing everywhere. There are four cats living in a small Hong Kong apartment that happens a lot. And we're gonna go help some cats. Come on.
Hi. Hey.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you.
養咗四隻，最大嗰只就十五歲，最細嗰兩隻咧就兩歲。十五歲咧就係 Kitty， 五歲幾嗰個咧就係蝦佬啦，蝦餃同埋燒賣就分別兩歲。最煩惱咪蝦餃咯，佢喺牀啊、梳化啊都會瀨尿。
咁同埋佢嗰個情況好得意嘅，佢就可能集中喺咧一個朝頭早五至六點清晨呢段時間啦，好快咁，完全冇察覺到防備唔到情況之下，就會上張牀度一篤，通常都係呢個位嘅。其實喺 FIP 之前都已經有，不過咧嗰陣時嘅情況咧就唔係好嚴重嘅，兩至三個星期咧即係會有一次啦。喺 FIP 之後咧就差唔多一個禮拜坐底都有三至四次就基本噶啦，有機會咧去到差唔多日日都有。
咁醫生話可能佢係真係霸地盤啦，或者係太緊張啦，所以就建議我哋試下用呢、這個好咗啲咯。嗰、那個禮拜屙少咗咯，都屙少咗，已經好好感恩。點知即係慣咗之後，個零兩個禮拜之後，佢哋都係一日一次，一日一次。其實而家我哋就由得佢噶啦，佢中意屙就屙啦。為咗佢咧，抌咗兩張被，咁再買八張呢啲防水墊。之前嗰張牀褥啦。就係滲曬，即係因為嗰陣時仲未揾到有呢個防水，咁嗰張牀褥唯有抌咗佢。呢、這個五千幾，個之前嗰張都五千幾啊。係啊，底下呢一層咧係直頭唔可以過水嘅，所以咧啲牀褥應該唔會有事嘅而家。
So it's really interesting that they actually said she pees between this time in the morning because that's a classic example of territory stuff.When cats usually start marking their territories first thing in the morning when the sun is rising. I don't think Haogao's problem is because of FIP. I think it stressed her out and made her not so secure, but I think it's really about territory. I think she was having that problem before the FIP ever started. Territory problem is most often seen in male cats. I personally, strangely enough, have seen more multi cats when you have too many females together.And I know classically we say males want to mark their territory, but I feel like too many female cats compete a lot more for space than male cats do.
原来只系由案发时间就已经可以推断出问题嘅主因系霸占地盘，但系个个猫奴都养咁多猫，唔通只只猫都会乱屙尿咩？究竟何生何太喺边个位出咗事咧
？I also saw that Kitty, the older cat, was a little bit more dominant with the other two.Haogao did not have any place to claim her own. She peed in a place that made her feel comfortable. It was the same place where her owner slept. So she was mixing the pee smells together. She was mixing the owners with the pee to feel comfortable. That shows me she's not comfortable with her environment and she's only safe here. The other thing that I see, and again, Hong Kong apartments, it's so hard to make enough space.One of the things that cats really need is high spaces. They need a place to go. Cats need to feel like they can look down on their kingdom of people and feel safe. So you really need some kind of shelves. She needs a place that she can hide that's just hers. All right, girl. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna walk around here a little bit and see what else we got going on.I'm going to check out where the litter boxes are because that's kind of the first thing you want to see with a cat that's peeing is how their litter boxes are. Now, right now, we have the litter boxes in here in this little tight space. What we have here, we have four cats actually, with all their litter boxes here. When litter boxes are all pushed together Instead of there being one, two, three litter boxes, all the cat sees is one. So we have four cats sharing one litter box. So we're going to have to find a creative way of moving one litter box to another area. So at least there's two separate areas. The cats aren't competing for a place to pee. The second thing I'm seeing is no tops. Tops on a litter box hold the smell in, and they also make the cat feel less safe because they can't see around them when they're going to the bathroom. So we're going to have to take the tops off. They need to be open. Okay, cats don't like to eat where their litter boxes are, where they've peed. We don't either. Cats don't like it. So one really good thing to do is get a very special food that's only for training, very special, little treat. Feed it to the cats on the bed. Make that time twice a day. Make that time a time that they get a special treat. That's going to help her start thinking about the bed as a place to get good food and not a place to pee.
Brianne 今日教咗唔少训练小 tips， 唔知一个星期之后虾饺嘅情况会唔会已经得到改善呢？
Hey, hello. 因为我哋屋企少个喺面积问题啦，佢嗰个 toilet 咧，但系我哋真系研究咗好耐，揾咗好多地方咧。其实原本都想将佢摆喺厕所，但系始终厕所系湿啊。咁同埋本身阿蝦餃咧之前有个皮肤病，所以我哋就冇做到呢样嘢。
Kitty 比较年纪大，我哋就尽可能，因为佢一追佢哋嗰两只咧，细嗰两只咧，嘣嘣嘣就要全部跳晒上去，曾经失手跌过落，所以我好担心啊。
我哋有跟佢咧，就係譬如話喺牀上邊咧，佢俾翻咗佢好似有個領域咁啦。我哋喺上面誒揾啲小食去引佢同埋喂佢，呢個空間度同佢譬如玩啊咁樣咧，希望佢可以知道呢個係佢嘅地方，而唔會再出現翻嗰個瀨尿嘅情況咯。
我買咗啲三文脱水嗰啲三文魚粒啦、吞拿魚粒啦，同埋嗰個雞肉乾咯。
嗰幾日真係 OK 嘅，夜晚上上嚟咧，佢冇咗嗰種衝動啊，上嚟就真係直接就係去個位瞓覺。其實咧嗱，即係我都唔知道係咪我哋自己做咗啲唔應該做嘅嘢啦。咁我哋又喺網度咧就揾到一啲啊，諗住可以帶佢出街嘅衫，人著嘅。咁呢度打開咧可以擺只貓貓落去嘅。咁就買咗翻嚟，咁我諗住我哋兩公婆咧就試下啦。唉，就重蹈覆轍啦。到臨天光，大概凌晨四五點，佢就喺我哋張牀又屙咗尿。
係啊，今次係連啊攬枕啊、被啊、床單啊都中曬。
咁你哋有冇信心可以再 keep 住嘅
再
改善到呢個問題？
信心一定有嘅，的而且確喺做咗佢嗰個喂小食咧，係真係好好嘅。
Bian 俾嘅功课三项里面完成咗一项，由一星期喺床上面小便至少三次，减少到而家一星期只系得一次。训练咗一星期就已经有咁嘅成绩，其实进度都相当唔错。你哋要继续加油啦！加油恶猫点算好？等等先，猫猫咬人系真系因为想攻击你？
嗱，我讲第一幕。
She's energetic.She wants to be involved in your life. She's a good kitty.
純貓記第二集，我哋將會揾出貓貓咬人嘅真正原因，幫主人將惡貓變做嗲豬。
And pet her during these times too.
Don't worry, my man.